Welcome back to Let's Play Puggsy. It's time to finish up the Redwood Keep. Alright, we have a bear holding an axe. Take care of him. Another remote control. Interesting. This looks like fun. Let's grab that key. Try not to screw up these balls. Well, we did, but we made it out okay. Okay, take all this stuff down here. Okay, we have another switch puzzle here. This one's a little tricky. There's the exit, stuck behind a stone wall. Alright, we're going to use this key to open that lock. And unleash the balls. Where'd that remote go? Here it is. Alright, let's see if I can remember which switches we need to flip. Okay. We definitely need to flip that one. So, I guess I'll need to hold that switch in place. I'll stay over there. Okay. And we want to flip that one. Okay, stay there. And let's see. Okay, two more we want to flip. That one and the last one. Okay, so that switches 1, 3, 4, and 6. Now, we can drop one of the beach balls down in there. It'll bounce up, get blown by that fan, and flip the switch, opening up the exit. Alright, get ready to defeat the next guardian. This guy's pretty easy. A lot tougher than the first two bosses. Because the first two bosses were jokes. All you have to do is step on the corresponding pressure point to open up the gate to drop that ball on this raccoon's head. I just missed it. Now that we have a significant life advantage, we can probably afford to get hit a couple times. Well, that didn't do us any good. Alright, two more to go. Haha. You're not so big after all, are you? Alright. Meanwhile, there's that whale again. Dude, I think that whale has a hots for our ship. Star Fall Lake. Let's get going. Puggsy doesn't have any problems breathing underwater. He probably doesn't breathe oxygen anyway. And I believe that there is a secret exit on this level. That's right, yet another one. Let's grab this gun and fall down here. Can we jump on stuff underwater? Yep. Oops. Hey, there's a 1-up down there. I'll worry about that later. Alright, Puggsy can't really swim in this game, but if he's holding an item, he can sort of pull himself up. It's weird. I don't think it's very physically accurate, but it's pretty cool. Oh, there's an invincibility that we missed. Okay, we want to swim, pull our way up here. Climb up. And this is the secret door. That'll take us to Starfall Pool. Rubber ducky, a yellow submarine. I don't see any beetles in there. Coin. Looks like there's a switch of some kind over there. Oh, the arrow is pointing all the way over to the left. Let's see if we can't get that switch flipped. Throw this coin in there. Alright, got it on the first item. Sometimes it takes me more than one. Bunch of rubber duckies over here. Interesting. Almost looks like we can get across here. There's something over there. No, nothing up here. That's weird. Alright, well. There's a 1-up. We have 8 of those. I'm not going to make a big deal over one extra life. Wonder what that switch did. That probably opened up this hole. Looks like the exit should be down this way. And there it is. And that opens up Badger Mill. This is where the game starts getting non-linear. I got a little confused earlier. The road down there by the lighthouse and all that doesn't actually lead anywhere, since you just have to backtrack. If we go this way, then we will bypass several of the levels. Of course, we'll be going back to finish those levels later on. But it's we're about out of time, so let's go ahead and save this for now. And next time, we'll go ahead and see where Badger Mill leads, and maybe do a little bit of backtracking, but I'm not sure. Till then, I'm Asherin. Good night.